Well, hi everyone. We're back at it again. That's right. Metal Gear Rising. We're going to continue where we left off last night. Denver. And of course, we're Gray Fox. Okay, so where am I going? Any secret item somewhere? Oh, what the fuck? I know you're doing shit this time. We'll take that. We'll take that all day.
HQ, requesting the zone be designated for heightened security.
Roger. Upgrading security status.
Push the button.
They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Do you really have to do this?
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Raiden.
Listen to me. That VR training. They'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs, civilians. It'll be one atrocity after another.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this, Boris. I have to. I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
So you succeed.
Way to fight the good fight,
so you get
Ryder.
All the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens I know great cybernetic surgeon.
Doctor, but he cannot...
You won't change my mind, Boris. This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah.
What's going on, two viewers in the chat?
Well then,
how was your day?
Officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those Mudaki are doing any more than you.
Спасибо, товарищ. Спасибо.
Right, and you know I can't speak Spanish. Which James Bond operative was 009? Now that I think about it, now that I got the VR 009. That's probably gonna bug me for a while. What the hell? Wow, that was way too serious. Actually, what happened with Like a Dragon is I ran into the final boss under level, and I suck at guarding, so it's Devil Fist, I think it is. Just keeps one-shotting me, and then I have to restart the fight. I can get him down to like a quarter of HP. And then after that, it's just like, I think I just have to go back and do it, because I think with how my thing is set up right now, I can't go back. Like, I just have to, what's the word I'm looking for? I think I just gotta keep slamming my head into the fight to win it. Maybe that's what I'll do next after Metal Gear Rising, is actually stream a playthrough of Like a Dragon. Or is that DMCA?
You will find an elevator inside that office. Use it to reach the roof. Traveling atop buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
I don't know. Probably will do that. Because, yeah, Like a Dragon's really fun. I enjoyed playing that. He never stood a damn chance.
I got him.
There you go. Yeah, I might actually do that for the next stream game of Like a Dragon. Who uses a rocket launcher inside a building, you asshole? My rocket launcher. Thank you.
Doc, what's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor. Quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data. The research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well.
Man, this is going to be a hardcore stop mission. My people. Ooh. Not that one. Centered. Okay.
HQ, we could use some support. Roger that. Sending backup.
They don't see me. Even though I'm breaking the laws of physics, they don't see me. Oh, now you double jump. But when I wanted you to double jump. Okay, they don't see me. Got extra stealthy. Extra stealthy. Now I can't jump on the barrel. Ooh, an item. Going in hot, boys. Get closer, I dare you. I sure hope that guy's dead. So, Inception, I saw you on your bike today. It was about, I'd say like noon or 1 o'clock, I was in a company pickup going to a road call on the truck route.
Yeah!
camera. What are you doing? I'm so glad it can be such a positive influence in the community. Start riding my bike to work in the morning. Usually I just do it in the afternoon. Okay, just getting straight B's this whole time. Gotta be stealthy. Can I not use a ladder? A helicopter. This is bad. This is real bad. Okay, we're gonna need the homing rocket for this. Heck yeah. Another B rank, okay. It ain't no S, but it's good, that's honest work. I don't know how that alerted me. You didn't see anything. I'm a ninja. In the open itself. Where'd he go? Okay, he's right there. Mine.
Awesome. But you're supposed to be cops. What did I do?
Some things World Marshal does not appreciate.
You're on the company blacklist. We're here to turn the local.
We gotta save that guy. Might have cut. Here you come closer. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Mike? Not be forgotten, random NPC. What's that? Electrolyte pack. Just what I needed.
You cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
See, I knew Wolf was a good boy, even though he beat me repeatedly in his boss fight, like, more times than I care to admit. Yep, we cut the cables. With all damage in the game. Apparently not. Okay.
This must be the railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory. But now, it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.
Nope, well, not a concern. Definitely not a concern. Oh yeah, we have AR display. Any items? Nope. No one anymore.
Noticed you.
Okay.
Do not expose yourself.
It's okay. I'm in a barrel. The risk I took was calculated, but man, was that a bad enough. I thought I was slick. I was slick. There you go, that should help reduce the melee on the DPS output. Okay, that was really rough. And by rough, I mean I drank a whole lot of death fuck juice. Is there a door here? Too lazy looking. I don't think he noticed me, guys. I think we're alright. See how we can get to that item. Well, that looks like a door I can cut. Oh, I can just maneuver around it. And here I thought I was gonna cut a train in half. Guy right there. Come on, get a little closer so I can hit you with a stealth attack. The red eyes are still coming forward. Any map indicates he's traveling forward. Good thing nobody expects a barrel.
There is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface.
Buddy. Buddy. I'm right behind you. Buddy. Buddy. Fuck! Don't beat me up! I don't know where he went. He's right there. Yeah. Ooh, I am a master at dodging attacks. Ow. Ow. But you can still standing dropkick me from the top row, from downtown. Come on. Yeah. He might have kicked me in the face, but I got his leg. Any other items in here? Okay. I know it hasn't worked for us in the past, maybe because I'm an idiot. But we're doing stealth mission again. Okay, we got one of those arm things on the ceiling. Two of those arm things on the ceiling. Okay, so this is not as bad as I thought it was. I didn't get it. Right at. Get up! Stop. Get out of the road! Ah, I could've did. I swear I'm somewhat confident, guys. They have a gun. Why wouldn't they have a gun? Ow. We got him. Ooh, an item.
It would appear your only way forward is to return to the surface. You will exit into an evacuated commercial district. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Proceed to the right from the exit. You will find a stairway on your right. Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World Marshal Headquarters.
Oh, such a good
boy. Do not be distracted by the advertisements. You are not here as a tourist.
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose, and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining.
Classic Wolf. Just shooting down my humor. Big robots and the sword guys. Cause collateral damage.
Raiden,
wombo combo. I hope so, it's Denver. What's up, Beaver? How's it going, bro? Heck yeah, you know what Thursday is. Pizza night.
Enemy ahead, Raiden! Avoid fighting if you can.
But Wolf said I could cut loose. Bye. We'll go with the barrel tactic. Usually I get a pepperoni and like a barbecue chicken. Sometimes I let my hair down and get a taco pizza. The old barrel trick works every time. Guys have no idea I'm a barrel. These guys must not get paid a whole lot, because I've been running around as a barrel and they're just like, oh yeah, it's Denver. That happens. I forgot about this. Roll it.
The stalked LQ-84 Fenrir, unable to.
Oh god, it's another puppy!
The real dog has a far greater intellect.
Take out the edge. Let the record show. Oh, that guy's still alive. I was about to say, I did not kill that guy. Take a spine. I did grab something. Where's Zandatsu? Hey, an A rank. Let's go. What are they telling me to keep out? Keep out of the store. Keep out of the poster. The world's greatest mystery right here. Anyways.
Seriously, now, Ryder. Isn't this all a bit much?
It It's Jetstream Sam.
Jetstream Sam.
I heard you chopped the lab director in half. Old habits die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. The child soldier, fighting for the children. Please, what do you really expect to accomplish here? Play savior to a bunch of brains? And what? Earn a medal? Think about it, Jack. No matter how many Mexican kids we've got, or Africans we bury, the first world looks away. No one gives a shit.
Oh, I can move in this.
Not the media, not the politicians, certainly not the average Joe. Too busy fretting for money, or sex, religion, fame.
Yes.
Everything. Just you and your little sword there.
I'll have you know, I have a robot dog now.
Everything with violence. Is that it?
Wait, do I have to fight him now?
My sword is a means to an end. To protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now. Maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh. There he is! Kill him!
Can we take him?
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
This isn't fair!
Little punk!
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
When did we become a mind reader?
You ain't shit!
Goddamn, IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop!
You got a block, man.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Oh. I've nearly saved enough to bring Mama to the States.
Finish him off!
Whatever it takes to be free of this torture.
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
Wait, whoa, why is my drum can gone? Okay, I think the blast range of an RPG would be way more than just like, oh, as long as I'm like a foot away from when it detonates, I should be good.
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No, it's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine, altering the course of mankind is not among my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow.
Wow, such wisdom.
Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
But I don't have my drum can anymore. I do have a box, though. Oh no. Won't let me use the box. Can't run either. Barely swing. Ooh. We had to actually do stealth. That guy's right there. Across the street very carefully. Back over there. I think we should be good. For that guy right there. 70 meters. Ooh, an item. Can I jump? Can I ninja run? Neither of those two. Well, I guess I'm just walking up to the front door. Will trigger before. Can't use blade style. One down.
I know.
Okay, it's Jetstream Sam.
Not so black and white now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you!
Okay, there's the cutscene.
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper.
Who's that?
My name is Monsoon.
Oh.
Of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah. I guessed as much.
Dude, you're size. Buddy, that's not how limbs work. How are you alive?
Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche, that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth, religion is a joke. It's controlled by something greater, memes, the DNA of the soul.
Yep, we're all controlled by memes.
They are the culture, they are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they burn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes, all passed along.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice.
Justice.
Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
It
spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for.
Why do all these cyborgs wear high heels? Or have cybernetics that are high heels?
You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good, really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe, what I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Uh-oh.
door. Turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Right, and you have a sword in your stomach. I've lost the plot.
That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip!
Oh, hell yeah.
Buddy, I get you.
this fight's pretty intense.
Welcome to my utopia of death.
Throw me now.
Magnetic power.
You were supposed to dodge that, not me. This is fine. Everything's fine. Am I supposed to do something with that guy? There it goes.
You lost this one!
Look at that parry combo.
Forget it! Death approaches! Forget it!
You're literally losing. You're saying like, oh, that's your best.
So this is Jack's terrifying true form.
I haven't even shown you 1% of my power. Getting that. Like, are the homies just like, oh shit. Are the other soldiers just like me and the boys getting a bunch of stuff together so this crazy guy can just throw it around the map? I'll let you know, I didn't go by that or anything else like that on this map.
Thank you. wonder, weakling.
I'd like to see you try. What am I doing? Are you running?
Check, Ripper.
Seriously, that's a restart right there? Okay, it's not that far back. I don't have to do the whole boss fight.
Now what will you do? Check, Ripper. You're dead. Bullseye. Don't you?
Gotta be. That's good enough for me.
Kill or be killed.
Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your memes end here.
No, not the memes.
I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise. The slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows. Rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Promote Torvald's outfit.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
So that was a pretty fun fight. Wow, I missed a lot of combat. Huh. Size are unlocked. Well, customize Raiden's body. Yep. Let's get some enhancements on that. Yes. Yes. Yep. Yep. Okay. Can't afford that. Alright, cool. Yeah, I guess we'll save up some money. Yep. Alright, so we hit harder. We absorb harder. We going hard. Don't take that out of context.
You killed Monsoon. I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room. Undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
I saw an item over here. Always use more healing.
I'm sorry, sir. Our business hours for the day have ended. We are looking forward to your next visit.
But I have a meeting. Lady, you can't just do this to me. You know what? What are you gonna do about that?
If you do not comply, I will need to contact local law enforcement.
I am the law.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
There was classified data embedded in that hand. It appears that man underwent modification at the Patriot facility, just as you did.
Can't guard forever.
Get off!
Man, compared to 2 days ago when I started this, I've gotten way better. Not fast enough, though. I still got it. I think I actually got all of them that time. And the lady lived.
Raiden, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there.
There's a bear. Oh, there's a bear. Two viewers in the chat. How's it going today, guys? What have you been up to? No particular reason, I just need more science. We'll say science. Hey, Six, you just missed me, Zendatsu, like this entire first group of enemies. We just got done beating the guy with the magnets on the size, where he unlocked Jack the Ripper mode.
Expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes. It seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGD as well, yes? Give them hell!
Yeah, that fight was
really
fun. Do
not stray too far from the elevators, Raiden. Use the weapons around you to slow them down. Throw everything at them you can.
I want to get. Wasn't there a guy behind me? Are they just like not attacking? Okay, off the gun. How do you get off the gun? No, they had the girl. Yeah, Monsoon was the one I just fought, but then there was the girl with the... How do I get off the... F. Yeah, the girl where you... Once you beat her, you get the pole arm unique weapon. Mistral, yep. Yeah, how it can go limp and turn into a whip.
More classified Patriot information was in that man's holographic memory. Enough with the gas. Just get in the elevator.
Fine, get in the elevator.
For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and past the security gate there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborgs would not have sufficient clearance. But managers and senior staff have already been evacuated, no doubt.
So...
The only option is to cut the power to the security gate, which will not be easy. It is powered by no less than 3 systems, including a backup power supply. You will need to destroy all of the electrical control panels to disable them. In any case, you should arrive at the 20th floor soon. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. Ah, the security gate. It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut.
Grab this computer. Number 15. Burger King butt lettuce. I'm honestly surprised you didn't see that.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it.
He doesn't see me. There's that odd heat source.
Good. One down, two to go.
Okay.
Keep at it, Raiden.
Yep, definitely nothing suspicious here, just a random box in the doorframe.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it.
You don't see me. You don't see me. Just ignore the blood splatter and your buddy exploding.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it.
Hold on, Doc. There's another enemy in here I gotta take care of. Let him walk on over. Careful. Careful. Easy. They never see the box coming. Okay.
Enemy headed your way, Raiden.
You think I'm scared of him? I got a box. Oh, he's clever.
Turn him over.
Fuck.
Ah, they found you. No choice now.
Okay, let's go find the rest of these. Okay, that item box is in that room. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how to get that item box. Here's the main door. I forgot some items in this room. Okay, it's that room over there. This one, and now we just gotta find the last secret panel. Wait, what are they hiding from us? What do you mean, keep out? It's just an adult picture. What am I supposed to keep out of? Yep, slash him, don't work. But now that I think about it, he was probably guarding the panel.
Yes, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate.
But there's an enemy there.
I got him!
dare you. Come on. Didn't even stand a chance. Oh. C rank. That's fine.
Raiden, shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No. Keep them off. I need it this way.
As you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs. But you, well, your past is most,
What you getting at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them, they're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but,
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc. Look, just help me take care of those brains after I bring them back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yes.
Easy there, Raiden. He just wants to help you out, buddy.
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
You do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, Raiden. Try and keep moving.
Maybe I want to fight every enemy I encounter. Get away with it this time, Bull, Gecko, whatever you are. Why is there a space between 11 and 1? It should be 111.8. Anyways, I need a full heal. There it goes. Now it's back to normal. right in. Go that way, buddy. Stop. Okay. Right, what are you doing? Right, stab. Go forward. Okay, there we go. Pretty sick. Oh, come on, because I restarted, I didn't get all my Zondatsus.
Right, right up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise. It is an area set aside for VIPs. Apparently, one of World Marshal's directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So what's this got to do with me? Is there something I need from the garden?
Not at all. You need only pass through that area to arrive at a freight elevator. I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs. I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Oh, great boy. Work, Doc.
Elementary, my dear Raiden. Now, head for the garden.
Who wants to bet there's a boss fight in the Japanese garden? Any takers? Last call. Any takers? That one up. Well, we got that one. Oh, I should have cut the other guy too. I could have got a twofer. How did you parry with an RPG? favorite attack, infinite rages. We got him. Look at that, an A rank. Any items? One up there. That looks like a secret passage to me. Yet, out of respect, I won't cut the cherry blossoms down. They are a very pretty tree. Now I can sneak around so I don't have to go to the building. Oh no, that was probably the right way to go.
It is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
God, I really don't want to fight those guys. Who found me? This guy? He didn't find me. I found him. Sitting box, head of the Balin. Big guy right there, so we'll take this guy out. Am I just gonna go straight through that parasol? No, I am not.
Get off!
Okay, now I just gotta be extra stealthy and ooh, an item. Use a grenade in a Japanese garden.
All right, follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
Now we're taking that guy out. The risk I took was calculated, but man, am I bad at math.
Get
do it. Don't you stand and dropkick me. Professional. Any other items in this area that I missed? I want the item. There's side entrance. Oh, there's the item. Oh yeah, that's that box that I don't know how to open. There's another box I don't know how to open. Just push forward.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Huh. Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead.
Has the arm I need. Let's see what this guy does.
Intel, bring me more, and maybe I can develop something interesting from it.
I hope it's an Xbox he's gonna develop. know how to open that box. Suppose those are like second playthrough, New Game Plus boxes maybe. It's like I've been playing this game for more than 2 days. B rank.
Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming!
Heavy, shield movement. There we go. Got no legs. That one.
Cannot take much more of this. jump to that adjacent platform. Odd. The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripod is interfering.
Not the tripod.
Here's an out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator.
Stop that. Clever distraction. Hey, another bee. Nice.
They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
There you go, still got it. Full health, and with somebody to see. Yeah, an A rank. Can you let me take a shortcut? Wait. There's the shortcut. Not a shortcut, I should say. Get up there. Well, it's not a shortcut, but we'll take a VR mission. Hey, an item box. Thank you.
Server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find? If they're VR training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know. They would also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah, like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank and file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundowner's waiting, right? If he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it. He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Whatever he's doing, it won't change what's going to happen once I finally catch up with him.
Okay. Oh, look, a convenient item box. Okay, at least I'll have one healing item going into this.
What? Miss Troll? She's...
No. A sphere body, if I had to guess. Likely controlled by an AI.
You're not the real Mistral.
Thank you.
That was easy. Oh, fuck.
And it's fair on soon? Well, if it's AI controlled, it should pose no problem for you, yes?
Got him. Whew. What's next? Okay, there's some items in there that I can't get to.
Don't disrupt the students while class is in session. I believe you're familiar with the lesson plan. The same regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers an That's being choked every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
Dude, that's fucked up.
Another thing you have in common. I chose this. They're kids, you son of a bitch. And kids are cruel. All people are by nature. They just lose touch with it as they get older. Start thinking they know right and wrong. That's immoral. War crime this, code of conduct that. Kids, you can mold. Manipulate into performing all kinds of atrocities. And there's nothing like a good atrocity to keep a war going.
That's why I'm shutting you down.
You just don't see the bigger picture, do you? Say you bring this whole place down. Waltz out of the rubble with all these precious brains. Nothing changes. All the guys in charge are long gone. We've got offices around the world. We're just suppliers. We don't create the market for war.
And who does? The Patriots are gone.
Those guys just managed the war economy. They didn't invent it. Did you think every battle in history was all part of some big old conspiracy?
Yes.
Bullshit!
Oh.
War is just part of who we are. Why fight it? Anyway, none of this will matter in 3 hours. Demand for PMCs is about to skyrocket. Like the good old days after 9/11.
Never forget.
What are you talking about?
Not here. Follow me.
Bryden, get Sundowner. Do not lose it this time.
Hold on, there's items I need to grab. Oh, I'm an idiot. Right over here. Down this way. Sundowner's just gonna punch me square in the face, and then that's gonna be that. Grab the computer.
This, Jack. We can play up here without damaging the merchandise.
What happens in 3 hours?
Don't matter. You're too late. Even at Mach 2, you wouldn't make it. And killing you is gonna take some time. Slow and painful.
Ha 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 ha!
be cooler than that, Jack.
What about? Right, keep your blade away from that shield. Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his guard.
Hit him in the back. I'll start the fight with a full health bar.
You can be crueler than that, Jack.
If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Hit the spots. Why am I not?
What's wrong? Anthony! Raiden!
That's okay. This boss fight's actually.
You can be crueler than that, Jack.
Keep your blade away from that shield.
And then I just run right into it.
Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Fuck.
Raiden!
You can be crueler than that, Jack.
Crueler than that, Jack?
Shut up.
Keep your blade away from the shield. Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
I'm fucking invincible!
Stop interrupting my comments, you jackass. Okay, going berserk worked a little bit, but we just gotta not go wombo combo happy. I don't know how that didn't trick me.
Can't break this shit. Don't fuck me, Jack! I'm fucking invincible!
What's wrong? Come on, buddy, answer me. Raiden? Raiden!
Okay, a few more attempts.
You can be cooler than that, Jack.
Way too late on that joke.
Can't lay a finger on me!
Explosive armor. Drive it. Keep your blade away from that shield.
Something wrong?
Okay.
Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Fuck. Okay, we still got a health item. Get the electrolytes.
Can't lay a finger on me. Can't break this
We almost got him. He's not that hard of a boss.
You can be cooler than that, Jack.
You can be cooler than that, Jack.
Blade away from that shield.
I know. I should have just parried that.
Can't lay a finger on me!
Attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun.
Hey, what's wrong? Answer me! Raiden!
We're gonna kill this guy tonight.
You can be crueler than that, Jack.
You can be crueler than that, Jack.
Soon.
Keep your blade away from that shield.
I should have had one more hit in on that.
Your body should analyze it for you. Show you where to attack so it does not detonate. If you can only hit the right spot with your blade, maybe you can drop his gun. And parry that, you just gotta do it at the right time. Okay. Your
Was that a... How the hell can he turn on a dime like that? But with the mouse, it's kind of funky.
Keep your blade away from that shield.
I knew better than that. Yeah, with a mouse, it's kind of a pain in the ass to get it to go horizontal. The only problem I keep running into is shields up. Okay. Now he's pissed.
I'll split you in two.
It's the Scissor Man. My health. Yatta! We did it! Except for he's on a helicopter, isn't he? We didn't see that, right? We just need to get this chapter done so we can close the stream. Okay, he's dead now, right?
It's over.
Oh shit. That boss fight was actually pretty fun.
Attaboy, Jack.
What happens in 3 hours?
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
Asshole. He's good. Real good. You knew this would happen, didn't you? Well, you'll get your wish.
Raiden here. I've taken Marshal HQ.
Yeah. I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Raiden, what Sundowner said?
I know. Anything that'll rival 9/11 cannot be good.
And in 3 hours, maybe less. He said even Mach 2 could not get there in time.
If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike demand for PMCs, it's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
The president. He's on his way to Pakistan. If something happens to him there...
Oh, shit. The War on Terror Part 2.
Contact the military.
Official generals are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial generals will take too long.
Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Then we have to get there first.
Nyevozmushna! Impossible! It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now, it's not even close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
An RLV would make it with time to spare.
That's...
Mach 23, if we're talking one atmosphere. 17,650 miles per hour.
That would make Pakistan in under half an hour.
Right. Contact Solus.
Desperado version. Hopeless Blades. Life. And we need a fuel cell. Can't afford that. And that is actually where we're gonna call it tonight. The stream is running a little late, so everyone who came out to check out the video, I appreciate it. Thank you. And we will catch you guys tomorrow, same time, with more Metal Gear Rising.